This is the error that I am getting, that the system has detected that the cooling fan is not operating correctly and the error code is 90B. So if you are having this problem, the main reason is that your heat vent may not be working properly, or so the solution is to take off the cover and get to the laptop fan area, and there is a small pin that connects to the board. Most probably the reason is because it might be loose or something, or if there is any obstruction or dirt in the fan area, please clear that and try to reinsert the pin like what I am doing now. This can probably fix the issue. If you don't know how to get into the fan area, just try to blow through the exhaust vent of your laptop and make sure there is no obstruction in the vent and it's clear of dirt or any dust accumulation. That is probably the main reason why you get this error, because the system is not cooling properly. Now I am trying to switch on the laptop to see if the fix that I just did worked or not. If it worked, it will boot into the main screen without showing that error code. Hope you liked the video. If you liked it, please like, share and subscribe for more future tips. Thank you for watching.